thing. Oh yeah, turn the mic off. Supposedly that, will, like, automatically do the mic things. Yeah. We'll see if that's true. And I guess doing it this way, we're gonna want to get the plaza, we're gonna get all the plaza puzzle pieces at the end instead now. I think. Wait, a subrun? I'm not sure what you mean by subrun. Oh, submit. The leaderboards are for, like, they're separate speedrun levels for that have leaderboards. But, like, we can't submit, like, to, like, speedrun.com or anything. Oh, we can sip this one. Jump. I might have been able to make that, actually. Too late now. Yep. Hey, Triforce fam. Doing pretty good. Thanks for asking. How are you? Thank you. have to kill. And get killed. Can't jump high enough to do that. No. Okay. That was really close. Disabling the mic does automatically do those, so that's nice. I can do this, do the shortcut. Okay, that's... There's a checkpoint right there, though, essentially. There we go. I assumed I would have time. Probably could have made that, but... shit. I actually might have made that if I had just kept going. I need to look before I do this. That's not it. Not gonna lie, I kind of prefer this. I don't know, I just got bored with Sackboy. Like, I wanted to like it, but... Like, it's, I don't know, it's like... I didn't dislike it either, it just wasn't... Let's get this quicker this time. Hopefully. I feel like if I could change the camera angle to slightly more top down, I would find this easier. At least for that first part. Okay. I only got it in less tries than last round. Also, I was going to Red J. I was looking at for the crown, but we haven't gotten the main artifact yet, so... So even with the extra stuff we did, we're still saving time, so... That just means that this first split is not good. My first run. Yeah, that's gotta be faster, I feel like. So, good call on that. Oh yeah, the time trials. Yeah, time trials were... I did those a bit, like my casual playthrough, it's pretty fun. I don't know that I'll be like running this a lot, but it's a nice short run. So I don't know. Maybe occasionally if I don't have time for, you know, something else or whatever. We'll see. That That thing just gets coins, so I don't need to. Not that one. Oh, and Triforce. I mean, it's really just like a platformer. And there's just... Each level section has four... puzzle pieces to find, and two artifacts. Just making sure... I'm not sure who the devs are for this. For sure though. If it's like a... Probably. Yeah, it's a, like, tech demo for the controller, kinda. It just happens to also be a pretty good game. How's it going, Dark Cranny? Didn't grab it. What am I doing? I am dropping frames, yeah. Hopefully it will fix itself shortly. It usually does, occasionally it doesn't. Usually does not last a really long time. That was a lot faster. It is not your Wi-Fi. Frames. Jesus Christ. Or no. What? I didn't know that would reactivate. I don't even know what I did there. It's annoying. There we go. Yeah, it usually fixes itself pretty quickly. There's really only been, like, one time in, like, recently where it just would not stop dropping frames. But it usually doesn't last too long. Unfrozen caveman. How's it going?
SSD.
Don't forget this one this time. Missed it. Please. I shouldn't wait for that, I should get the gun. Did that checkpoint not... Oh, they come up. We buy a lot of stuff at the end. There's like a museum type area. Spend them all there. We have to do farming at the end of the run to get enough coins. So you can't get enough in like a first run through all the levels. We got everything right. Shooting at me, and I have to wait. Please. can be awkward when you want to make, like, very subtle movements. Yeah, I should be able to beat that this run. Like, things are not optimized at all for this run yet. So it's still not that hard to get new world records. Okay. Yeah, I guess just doing this right off the bat is worth it. Yeah, exactly. Must kill myself. Swimming in the water might not be any slower than walking. I don't know. I don't know what the cycle is like on that. Thank you. Oh, please. Oh, I like that really doesn't even lose that much time though, because of the reload time. See you, Triforce. I'm probably gonna end after this run. So I don't got too much longer. Blind, thank you for the host. Good morning. And now we finally go into the lobby. Let me just double check. We got, yeah, we got everything. Thank you. we get all the plaza pieces. That would have made it. Because you're 21st. Zone. They give you lives because there's no checkpoint. If you die on this part, you have to go all the way back to the, like, first phase for the fight. And it sucks. Don't do it. Not recommended. Alright, so apparently it looked like this first, like, it looked like these gave a lot of coins. Wow, they go by so quick, though. Like, you, they really make it so you can't get a lot of them. Okay. But you can ride the letters. Definitely a lot more farming to do. Not a ton more, honestly. Definitely better to not grind as much. Because it really didn't amount to that many. That much of a difference in this game. Didn't you know that cat food? I'm letting you up. We doing pretty good. And yeah, your idea was, I'm pretty, like, it, I don't know how much faster, but I think it had to be faster for sure. We're losing time on the split because we did the plaza puzzle pieces in another split, the first run. So we kind of had, like, fake time save earlier, basically. So I'll need to erase that gold from these splits. Check. Yeah. All right. Farming time.
hurt when I jump.
Would that be faster? Would it cut out a warp? Cause like we'd still have to warp. I think it would just mean we warp at a different time, but unless I'm thinking about it wrong. Yeah, stuffing it, it works. Turn off the mic. That was nice. Ceiling, it kills momentum. And like 10 more. Well, we're getting a little cleaner movement anyways, for the most part. This farming, which helps. Almost as good as House with Greets. This is at least, even though it is boring, it's at least involved enough that it's not as boring. Like, I at least get to do something that's semi-skillful. Because, like, having optimized movement for this, you know, it's not, you're not hard, but it's not just mashing through dialogue for 10 minutes. Almost got exactly 5,000. All right, 5 more. Almost. Yeah, it's closer to Dragon Throne. Thank you. One more. Would be. I don't know, we'll see how much it is exactly. It'll be pretty close to 6k. Which might be fine, but if I get like really unlucky. Fine. This really depends on the can RNG. But F it. I don't like how many cans this is. We might get effed. If it's only one more can, if, like the can that is visible right now, if that's the only one left, I think we're fine, barely. Though, I'm not sure if you need that though, because that's not a puzzle piece or an artifact. I don't know if we need that, actually. Do we? I'll get it. I think it's just the... Pretty sure it just says puzzle pieces and artifacts. I don't know. Because it does say that you have to 100% Labo. But like, we have the crown. I think that's fine. Come on. Oh, what am I doing? I think that's fine. I'll do this just in case. So it can be like retimed for what it should be, but I don't think I need this one. Like, I don't know if you need that. Well, that'll be part of the recording. It can be retimed if that needed to be part of it, but...